Fuck COVID regulations.
Boss, guess what? My daughter's wedding is streaming on Amazon Prime.
Why don't you just buy me the condoms itself? Did you just take dowry from my dad? So what's up everybody? Welcome to episode 6 of the Balu Show. You know, it's exciting because it's the month of December. December is such a cool month. Weather-wise, it's really cool because there's so much festivals. We got Christmas, we got New Year, and you know what this means, right? Fuck COVID regulations. That's right, we're gonna party. You, me, and Omicron. And of course, it's wedding season. And also, when isn't it wedding season? Vicky Kaushal and Katrina Kaif are getting married. Good for them. The most coolest thing about this marriage is that the OTT rights for this marriage has been sold for 100 crores. People think how jobless is everyone. But dude, this is the most coolest shit I've seen in my life. They are getting paid to get married. I'm gonna tell Naud sir, this is my dream wedding gift. People, listen. Like, you wanna get the best wedding gift for me? Get me OTT rights. Boom. Indian parents just love showing off how much they spend on their kids' wedding. Like, before they used to show off about how big the place was, how big the stage was, how grand the outfits or costumes was. Now it's gonna change. In 5 years, it's gonna be... Boss, guess what? My daughter's wedding is streaming on Amazon Prime. What is that cheap local stuff? Hello, my daughter's wedding is streaming on Netflix. And nowadays, parents just love showing off the car they buy. Oh, by the way, guess what? I forgot to tell you. Your dad bought me a BMW.
Did you just take dowry from my dad?
Dowry is a big word. Dowry konja periya vartama. We don't call it dowry. It's a very big word. Let's just say he liked me and gave me a gift.
What the hell, dude? You met him 3 months back. How does he like you that much to buy you a BMW?
I met you 3 months back and you married me. I don't mind them financing stuff like that. That's okay. It's when these parents, you know, finance a honeymoon. That shit's pretty messed up. So son, I got your honeymoon ready. I booked in Maldives. I got your honeymoon suite. You can stay there for 2 days. Beach is there and I put rose in the bed also. Okay, dad, that is just awkward. You sponsoring my honeymoon. Why don't you just buy me the condoms itself?
Oh, son, there won't be any condoms.
So to wrap up this financial cheat, I mean sweet episode about marriage, I brought a special guest, a random uncle who wants to give his views about marriage of his children.
You see, Balu,
marriage is a sacred union of two families.
When it comes to my kids' marriage, I think of them like diamonds. Special, priceless.
And I'll give it to the person who pays the most money.
Whoa! What the fuck?
Thank you.